Hi, I'm Alex Gibney, and I'd like to invite you to an exclusive sneak preview of my movie, Client 9, The Rise and Fall of Elliot Spitzer. It premieres in theaters on Friday, November 5th, or you can watch it at home right now before anyone else gets to see it.
I never asked if a case was popular or unpopular. Never asked if it was big or small. I simply asked if it was right or wrong.
Elliot Spitzer was Dudley Do-Right. He was the sheriff of Wall Street. He was an upright do-gooder who was an extremely moralistic man and was seen as possibly the first Jewish president.
I said to Merrill Lynch, they wanted to settle the case and pay some money, and said, we will pay a big sum of money if you promise to keep the information secret. And I said, no, because my job as attorney general is to change the system.
The New York Times website identifies Governor Spitzer's mystery call girl as Ashley Alexandra Dupree.
When it was revealed in the New York Times on their website that Elliot Spitzer was involved in a prostitution scandal, nobody could believe it. It was everybody's jaws dropped.
I have acted in a way that violates my obligations to my family and that violates my or any sense of right and wrong.
Everything you think you know about the Elliot Spitzer story, you really don't know.
How often did you see Governor Spitzer?
Legally, I'm not able to answer that question.
Elliot Spitzer's called Client 9 because that phrase, Client 9, comes from a federal affidavit of charges that was mounted against the Emperor's Club VIP.
The affidavit was filled with all sorts of crucial details that allowed reporters to go off and find out who Client 9 was.
They devoted very little time to Clients 1 through 8 and very little time to Client number 10, but they devoted 6 riveting pages to Client number 9. Why? Because I think the federal prosecutors really wanted to out Elliot Spitzer.
They pressured me, like they do on TV. And they said, we know you worked for this agency, and we want you to look at some pictures and tell us if you recognize anyone.
Cheers erupted on trading floors around the city as word spread of Governor Spitzer's stunning downfall. Some traders reportedly broke out bottles of champagne to celebrate.
They weren't the only ones. You know, we elect our public representatives to work on our behalf to make the world a better place. But we've become so insistent now on playing a kind of gotcha with our politicians that it's kind of blinded us to what we really should be paying attention to, which is, are there businessmen who are taking advantage of us as private citizens? Is the little guy being cheated while big tycoons are walking away with millions of dollars? You know, you have to wonder, what's the bigger crime? What the guys on Wall Street did, or what Elliot Spitzer did on his own private time.
Client 9, The Rise and Fall of Elliot Spitzer, premieres in theaters Friday, November 5th. Can't wait? Order it now on demand or pay-per-view before it hits theaters.